Now, we're doing this in part for fun, but really below all of this is engineering and science type of data. 80% of the work here is going to be science, but 20% of this work is going to be fun for the astronauts. Unscripted fun that they can use at lunchtime, whether they're drinking cocoa or peach mango smoothies or whatever, or espresso, okay? Those are the kind of things that we expect to be fun, but there's really science underneath all of this stuff too. Don Pettit demonstrated an early version in cooperation with us. It was actually patented, but there are new items in this design that make it unique, so there's a second patent coming. They take a drink bag now from the dispenser, any drink that they wish to do, and then they dispense it into the cup. It wicks inside the cup and is stable inside, so it holds in there like as if gravity was holding it, but it's surface tension, not gravity. When they go to drink, they make a capillary connection, and then they continue to drink normally, but it's surface tension that's bringing liquid to the face, not gravity. So it's not being poured into the mouth, it's being drawn in by surface tension forces. We since found out that if you make a reusable cup, you could save all kinds of volume in terms of the bags that they use in the space station. To all you astronauts, have a drink on me.